Welcome back to my channel. It is Michelle here. I am kicking off my travel vlog to Ghana, currently at the airport. So excited for this trip. Before I get into the vlog though, if you are new here, hey, welcome. My name is Michelle. Go ahead and join the family and hit that subscribe button. But yes guys, I am going to Ghana. I am super excited. It's going to be a very long day. We are flying from New York to Ghana, JFK, and it's about a 10-hour flight. So yeah, it's going to be a super long day, but we're flying at night, so I'll pretty much be sleeping the entire shift. I also bought some Benadryl to knock me out because, yeah, I don't want to be awake for those 10 hours. It's very draining. I hate, like, layovers, so whenever I'm going to Ghana, I like to just get there. You know, I'll sleep and then wake up and I'm there. That's the kind of life I like to live, even though it can be very inconvenient with the pricing, but I'd rather have that. So that's the plan today. I'm about to eat because I'm actually super hungry. I haven't been to Ghana in over a year. I went for the year of return. I'm taking this off. I went for the year of return December 2019 and I came back January 2020 and then we all know what happened 2020. So I haven't been to Ghana since, so I'm super excited to go back. I know a lot has changed since COVID, so I'm eager to see what that is. But yeah guys, I will check in when I get to Ghana. But if you guys want a real-time update on my life, definitely go ahead and follow me on Instagram. I'm gonna put my at right here, so go ahead and follow me. I'm going to vlog and like show you guys what Ghana looks like. Jesus Christ, we're home. All right guys, so I made it home. I got here, took a shower, changed into something a little bit more comfortable. It was a really long flight, so I needed to take a shower. So my parents came with me. They are coming in a little later. I got here before them. But yeah, so we're just waiting for them to get here. For dinner tonight, I'm going to have some kinky, some authentic Ghanaian kinky. I'm looking forward to that. But oh my goodness, I missed Ghana so much and I'm so happy I am here. Let the vacation begin. Hey, Mom. How are you doing? You're fine. You're such a cutie. Look at this chocolate drop. Look at this chocolate drop. First meal. Oh my goodness, guys. I'm about to crush this. So hungry. I'm so excited to be home, you guys. Like I said, Ghana is like my happy place and there's just so much peace here. So much peace here. You know, it's good to get away from the busy world of the first world countries. You gain a better appreciation of life. Well, for me personally, I gain a better appreciation of life whenever I get here because I just know where I came from. I know where I started from. And for my life to be where it is right now, I am forever grateful. And this place definitely reminds me of that. It humbles me. And yeah, I love Ghana so much.
But I love cities. I love spending cities.
Good morning, guys. Today is my first full day here in Ghana. So on the agenda today is to go to Vodafone to get internet because I don't have internet. So we're going to do that and then we're going to get our nails done later today and then possibly go out to eat. But that's on the agenda.
People are on me because I'm vlogging.
You were looking at me. But I'm going with my parents and my cousin.
Okay. And then I'm going to go
time. For me, I'm going to go to my room. Yes, I'm going to go to my room.
I got my egg. Oh my goodness.
Salty?
That's so good. Mm-hmm. We made it to the Vodafone in Osu. So it turns out Vodafone, it opens at 11. It's 9 a.m. right now. So I'm going to get my nails done first. I'll polish. Done with the nails. They did a really good job, y'all. Customer service was good. I will definitely recommend them. Hi, I'm about to buy some internet. I can't take the camera. Okay, that's it. Well, I'm at Vodafone and they're telling me I can't take the camera inside, so I'll catch you guys when I'm done. So I was not able to get Wi-Fi today, which is a little frustrating, but I will check in with you guys a little later. We're heading to Kanishi right now to go do some shopping, but I'll check in later. It has been a long day, filled with ups and downs. I was able to get my nails done. I was not able to get internet, but now I'm enjoying some cocoa. Hey guys, so checking in. Time right now is 5 p.m. and I just woke up from a nap. We got home from Melkem around 2 p.m.-ish and I was so tired. I woke up at 5:30-ish, 6 a.m. this morning. So I'm exhausted. I'm just chilling on this rooftop here. Now my dad in the back. But the weather's nice, kind of sweet. Looking at my neighbor's dogs.
Oh boy.
They're climbing almost so. But anyways guys, I'm going to close out my vlog here today. Hey guys, happy Saturday. So today my family and I are going out to eat. So I'm going to take you guys along with me. I wish I could do a quick OOTD, but my room is a hot mess. Out here is a lot better, so I'm going to do my outfit of the day. Let me switch out right here. Okay. This is what I am wearing. My dress is from Pretty Little Thing. My Hermes sandals, my watch from my course, and this purse right here is from Pretty Little Thing as well. And I have to have my fan because it is hot.
Let's head over. Oh Lord, it is hot. It is hot out in 233. Tacho yanko, yanko. No more rush, my butts. I feel. Lord have mercy.
Baby, must scoot over. Say hi to the vlog, honey. Say hi.
To get it, I know.
We are on our way. We're going to Asmera's restaurant, the buffet, the African cuisine buffet. I am craving some fufu and like a punching crying. Like, I saved my appetite all day today for that. So, let's head over. that doesn't have alcohol in it. They're very interesting. So we're done eating. I will give them a 9 out of 10. It was really good. It was really good. I'm not gonna lie. But you have to be like super perfect for you to get a 10 out of 10. But they were really good. I highly recommend people to come here. Great customer service. Great team. It was a little pricey, but it was worth it. The food was good. Nah, the drivers out here are crazy. You're right there. Crazy. Good morning, guys. Happy Sunday. Today is church day, so your girl is going to church. I'm wearing my white dress that you guys have already seen before, but with a different hairstyle today. I am heading out because I'm almost late. I don't be late to the Lord's house, but I'm going to be late. It's okay. And this is what my dad is wearing. You look really nice.
Thank you, girl.
No,
we are late. Let me try to dress now. What is that noise? Kennedy, Afro. Yes?
Yes?
Me want no smacks, that will be.
Ah, my family. Oh. Very, very, very.
Lord. That my patch for me, Brian. For you, Brian. For no smacks, need be Brian.
I'm going to get to me.
I did not have time to eat breakfast today because my alarm failed me. Therefore, I'm eating a banana and rock. Oh, Lord. These Ghana streets.
What are we doing? No, be at Ghana Street.
I also be at the Ghana Street. Jesus. All right, I'm gonna catch y'all at church because I can't do this.
I want some yogurt, but I don't see any on my side. I could do it. Hopefully, see one if I can get some. But I bought some good fruits. This is so good.
What's up, man?
Oh, come on, yogurt, trap. Ah,
Hopefully, I can get some later. Lord, I'm so oily. But hey, guys, I made it back home from church. About to wipe my makeup off and just relax on this chill Sunday. I'm about to cut up some pineapples and enjoy the scene upstairs on the rooftop. So I'm on the rooftop. I'm sitting all the way here because the sun's behind me and I don't want people to see me, so I'm hiding. I'm also enjoying some really nice pineapples. Do you guys see how white this pineapple is compared to like the American ones? Non-GMO food, and this tastes so good compared to the bright yellow ones in America, which taste terrible. That should tell you something. But that's all for the vlog for now. Give this video a big fat thumbs up, like it. So let me know you guys are enjoying these kind of vlogs, and I'll vlog a little bit more while I'm here. Also, do not forget to hit that subscribe button, subscribe to my channel. We are fun over here. I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.